guys.
Get a good high.
They have a battery operated one too where you don't need all the hydraulics.
Hey, they cut Kenny out.
I actually just read this because I read a lot of articles.
Yeah.
George Hurst invented that. The guy that does the shaft.
Yeah. Yeah, well, Landis, well, we just got the battery operated one.
Oh, wow.
You pull it out, and as long as the battery's charged, you go to work. You ain't got to hook everything up.
Yeah.
Post out to get them?
Yeah, they took the whole thing.
Yeah, out. Okay.
Back
Richie. Okay, they're doing on that side now. Wanted a hole up there, I don't know.
With that?
They wanted another hole, I guess she's gonna go. When she gets to the right point, I don't know if you got the. Watch his head, if she's still on and he reaches in, he's gonna get clipped by the blade there.
How's our patient doing? Somebody's gotta push out on the windshield for us.
Watch your arm, Mike.
Watch your hand. With no gloves on.
Yeah, I would say so.
Get some gloves on.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Good save, Gene.
I have well balanced. Trust me.
Problem
I
is, it's also a lot of sharp points on it, so you could split your back of your leg.
I did it because I had to do it. There was another female, I let them call.
Just wait for that.
You were just trying to decide whether you set her up to follow through or save her. Okay.
He's known me for close to 30 years.
Okay.
I'm looking at you, but she's only got 59 for you.
No, I got two people over there.
I was trying to get them lifting the roof.
Well, we got two different companies this year, so there's more people jammed in there. Shot there.
Yeah.
Come on. You like your picture being taken with you?
I'm wearing the sunglasses this time because I'm sweating really
okay.
Bad.
You should love having your picture taken with beautiful women. Come on. Come on. No. Come on. Smile. Everybody look. Okay, thank you.
Now I'm happy.
Come on, let's go for a ride.
Can I just pull off one second? I mean, I'll just
come here. That's it.
doing next on it.
Yeah, he's scared of it.
Remember, you guys got to work together. When they're lifting, you're lifting. Yeah, I got it.
They said it's like cut, so I'm just saying.
Okay.